and it approached us. We all lost everything. Everything but our stories. And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was 3. It was April of 1983. Cecil, it was 1870 for you. Pam and Vera, you tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that blast of light. That light. That's where all of our new stories began. It streaked across the sky, mesmerized, but unnerved. Even in daylight, Joseph, you said it was gloriously bright. But in the twilight, it was spellbinding. None of us understood, but, well, we followed, and we all felt some kind of trepidation, yet attraction as we approached it, and it approached us. You all remember, there was no turning away. It advanced, almost like purposefully spinning slowly until, well, found us, each of us. We should tell these stories because it saved us and there must be.
Supplied as a natural process of the system itself, if we don't really understand how. although the entire system is very closely tied together. The fact that one of the most important necessities of life has been provided to us has led many to believe that this place has a purpose. Others attribute to a complex natural process, which we one day hope to understand. Either way, we are glad to have all the water we need.
Thank you. move around this bit.
This is awkward.
Why are you so nervous? This is just bad.
Okay, now what? Okay, that's enough.
Hello, I swear you are a natural.
Where did you get these anyway? Are the Mofang just giving you stuff now?
Generously. Not gonna look a good horse in the mouth.